Good morning, students. This is Vinay sir, your mathematics teacher. Once again, I welcome you all to the online class organized by Alchemy School. In the previous class, we all have discussed, we all have completed, we all have revised the chapter number 1, rational number. Today, we all are going to start the new chapter, that is chapter number 2, linear equation in one variable. Here, we will discuss, we will revise first the algebra. We will try to understand the algebra first, okay? Then after, we will try to understand what is expression and what is algebraic expression. Then we will discuss about the equation and algebraic equation, okay? Then we will discuss what is linear expression and what is linear equation, okay? Once we complete it, then after we will discuss about linear equation in one variable, okay? So today we all are going to start the next chapter of class 8, that is chapter number 2, linear equation in one variable. Okay, so before we start the chapter, we have to recall what is algebra. Okay, so students, algebra is introduced in class 6. Okay, and we know it very well. Algebra is a branch of mathematics that deals with unknown values called variables. Okay, so what is algebra? Algebra is a branch of mathematics that deal with unknown values, and these unknown values are called variables. Okay, and these variables are represented by small alphabet A, B, C, D, etc. are used to represent the variables. Okay, this you know very well. Now, the next topic that we are going to take is introduction to expression. So, what is expression? So, students, when numbers and variables are connected to each other with arithmetic operators, they make an expression. We have two kind of expression. One is simple expression where when numbers are connected with arithmetic operators, they are called simple expression. Arithmetic operators means we have four main arithmetic operator, that is addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. These are the arithmetic operators. When the numbers are connected with these arithmetic operators, they make simple expression. So as for example, when we write 2 plus 3, okay, that is a simple expression. When we write 5 minus 4, that is a simple expression. When we write 3 is multiplied by 4, that is a simple expression. When we write 5 upon 2, that is a simple expression. When we write 3 plus 4 plus 7, that is a simple expression. When we write 3 plus 4 minus 4, that is a simple expression. Where the numbers are connected with the help of arithmetic operators, they are called simple expression. Okay. Now, the next topic that we are going to take is algebraic expression. So, when the variables are used in an expression, they are called an algebraic expression. Okay. As for example, if I write a plus 2, that is an algebraic expression. And why? Because we have variable, we have used variable in this expression, so it is algebraic expression. When we write 2x plus 5, so that is an algebraic equation. When we write 3x square plus 5x plus 7, so that is also an algebraic expression. When we write 3x square plus 5xy plus 7, that is also an algebraic expression. Why? Because we have used variables along with the numbers and operators. Okay. So, it is called algebraic expressions. Okay. Now, the next topic that we are going to take is equation. What is equation? So, a collection of two equal statements is called an equation. Okay, so what is important here? The equation must contain, it must contain equal to sign. Okay, so that is an equation. We have two kind of equation. One is simple equation, the other is algebraic equation. Okay, what is simple equation? We can write here an equation without variable, or you can say with numbers only, is called a simple equation. If I write some example, suppose that 3 plus 4, that is equal to 5 plus 2. We know that these two values are equal. Okay, so it can be a simple equation. If I write 10 minus 3 is equal to 4 plus 3. Okay, so we can see both these statements are equal, and we have not used any variable here. So these are the simple equation. So now the next is algebraic equation. So what is algebraic equation? When the variables are used in the equation, it becomes an algebraic equation. Like that,
2x plus 5 is equal to 10. So we know that here we have used variable in the equation, so it is an algebraic equation. We can write some more example. 3x square plus 5x is equal to 20. Okay, so we have used the variable in the equation, so it becomes an algebraic equation. So at the conclusion, students, we can say that an equation must have two sides, that is left hand side and right hand side. The second thing, it must contain equal to sign. Okay, third thing, if it is an algebraic equation, it must have variable. If these three things are there in an equation, it becomes algebraic equation. That's it. Okay, the next topic that we all are going to discuss is linear algebraic expression. So before we discuss anything about linear algebraic expression, we have to understand degree of expression. What is this degree of expression? So students, when we have some algebraic expression like that, 2x square plus 3x plus 4. Okay, so we can see here we have the variables x square and x. Okay, these are the variables, and the greatest power of variable is 2. Is 2. So this 2 is the degree of this expression. Okay, if I write one more example here, 3x square plus 4y3 plus 3xy. So students, you can see here I have used two variable. We have x square, we have y cube and x and y. Okay, so basically when we observe where is the greatest power, so y has the greatest power as 3. So what is the degree of this expression? So this 3 is the, so this 3 is known as the degree of the expression. So here degree of expression is 3. Okay, if I write one more example here, so if I write one more example here, 5x plus 3 is equal to 9. So in this case, student, we can see here we have used one variable, that is x. Okay, and the power of this variable is 1. So we can say the degree of expression is 1. Okay, so in this case the degree of expression is 2 because the largest power is 2. In second example, the degree of expression is 3 because the largest power of variable is 3. In third case, the degree of expression is 1 because the largest power of variable is 1. So what is the degree of expression? So we can say the largest power of a variable in expression is called the degree of expression. Okay, now the next topic that we are going to discuss is linear algebraic expression. So what is linear algebraic expression? So students, we have seen what is the degree of expression. So when the degree of expression is 1. Okay, 1 means the degree of expression should not be greater than 1, should not be less than 1. When the degree of expression is 1, it is called a linear algebraic expression. Okay, so now let's try to understand it by taking some example I am taking the first example here. If I write 3x plus 5, so it is an expression and it has the variable x has power 1, because no power is mentioned here. When the power is not mentioned on a variable, it means that power 1 is there. So the largest power of variable is 1. It means that we can say the degree of expression is 1. So when the degree of expression is 1, it is considered as linear algebraic expression. Okay. If I take one more example, 2x plus 3y. Okay. So this is also an expression. We have used the variable x and variable y, but the largest power of variable is 1. Why? Here also the power is 1 and here also the power is 1. So in this case, this is also a linear algebraic expression, because the degree of expression is 1. If I write the third example, 3x square plus 5x plus 7. Okay, I have written one more example here, 3x square plus 5x plus 7. In this case, student, we can see we have taken here variable x and its power is 2, variable x and its power is 1, but the largest power of variable is 2, so the degree of expression is 2. So this is not a linear expression, okay. I hope it is much clear what is linear algebraic expression. Okay. The next topic that we all are going to take is linear algebraic equation. So what is linear algebraic equation? When an equation contain only linear expressions, we have seen what is linear expression. It is called linear algebraic equation. As for example, if I take here 3x plus 5 is equal to 4. So students, I have taken one example. Here I have taken variable x and the power of variable x is 1. So we can say the degree of this expression is 1. So it is a linear expression. Okay, I have used here linear expression. So it is known as linear algebraic equation. Okay, to find it is equation or not, we have to see the left hand side, right hand side, and left hand side and right hand side should be connected with equal sign. Okay, so this is an equation. I have used here variable x, so this is an algebraic equation, and because the degree of this expression is 1, so this is a linear algebraic equation. One more example I am taking here, 3x plus 4y is equal to 2x plus 7y. Okay, both the side, left hand side and right hand side, I have used variable, means we have two expressions here and the degree of this expression is 1. The degree of this expression is also 1. Why? Because the power of this variable is 1, power of this variable is also 1. So the largest power of variable is 1. Here also the largest power of variable is 1. So the degree of the variables, the degree of expression here also is 1. So these two expression is considered as linear expression, and because we have taken the linear expression here, okay, and these two expressions are equal, so it is called linear algebraic equation. Okay, I hope when I take another example, 3x square plus 2y is equal to 7x. Okay, students, I have taken here one more example where I have taken x one expression here, the second expression I have taken here. Okay, the equal sign is given here, left hand side, right hand side. It means that it is an equation. It is an equation. Is it a linear equation? So this expression has the largest power of variable 2. So this is not a linear equation. Okay, so if expression, so if the degree of expression is more than 1, so it is not considered as linear equation. Okay, so this is not a linear equation.
So students, today we all have discussed here what is expression, what is algebraic expression, what is equation and what is algebraic equation, what is linear equation. Okay, practice for these things, revise these topics. When we'll meet again, then we'll try to solve the problems from exercise 2.1. Okay, till then, keep practicing, keep learning, stay safe, stay at home. Thank you so much.